Oh, okay, it's my pigeon.
It's my pigeon?
My giant pigeon.
Oh.
With a pink tail.
Guess what? I didn't catch Lickitung.
Oh, why?
I just ran out of Pokeballs again.
Oh my god.
I ran out of Pokeballs again.
Where would you learn to stock up?
I did, I had 5 again. I've used 10 Pokeballs so far.
Oh, rubbish, you're going to be poor by the end of
this
game.
I am poor.
You've got to find like nuggets or something.
I had to buy more. I'm going to have to sell my Pokemon on the black market.
Sell yourself.
No, that's gross. I don't know where these whores have been. Oh, you got string-shotted, you're fucked.
Nah, I'm alright in this.
Nah, you're fucked.
I quite want one of those.
What, a Wurmple?
It's like a funky-looking Weedle.
I'm sure you don't know about Wurmple, but Wurmple can evolve into 2 Pokemon.
Can it?
It can evolve into a Silcoon or a Castlecoon.
Is that like a day and night time thing?
No, it's just random.
Oh. What's that doing time of day?
No, literally, it's random. And like, if it becomes...
Male or female?
Nope, completely random. And if it's like, if it becomes...
Your character running looks really funny.
Why? If it becomes a Silcoon, then it evolves into a Beautifly. And if it becomes a Cassicoon, it evolves into a Dustox.
Beautifly, that's original.
Yes, the new Butterfree. And Dustox is the
new... If I got a Beautifly, I'd call it Whorebag.
The Whorebag? Skagzilla. Now I'm fighting my worm.
Tramp Troll.
Tramp Troll, yeah. I Aurora Beam my Wurmple, what are you going to do?
Keep fighting with Persian.
I believe Slimy could take Persian.
Dewey.
Slimy.
Dewey.
Nope, Slimy. Forever.
Dewey.
Slimy forever.
Dewey.
Nope. It's not Dewey.
It's Dewey.
So you go to say it again. I can't tell who's in front. You're in front.
Oh, you're front.
By like a few seconds. Because you just beat your one, and I'm just beating my one now.
I think I'm heading back to the Pokemon Center though. So if you...
Ah, see, I didn't. I just carried on.
Yeah, so you may go ahead of me.
I did. I didn't even know that guy was in the... I was just watching your screen. I didn't even know that guy was at the top of the grass.
Did you not go up there?
No. Why? What does he do?
The one in the grass does nothing, but the other one's a battle. Oh, you might end up ahead of me then if you skip the battle.
Maybe, I don't know.
Because I think he has 2 Pokemon as well.
Oh wait, I'm still battling. I'm still battling the Wurmple.
Push your gold back takes forever.
No, I was just pressing the keys slow. My Wurmple. My gold bat's pretty cool. Wait until my gold bat learns I could teach you all like sludge bomb and toxic and stuff. It's gonna destroy you. You're gonna be impressed by the gold bat. And it's gonna become a Crobat, so I'm gonna treat it like a god. And it evolves when it's happy. Well,
I want to get Pikachu and take it surfing.
Why?
Surfing Pikachu.
I don't want a Pikachu.
Did you ever manage to do that? What was that about? The surfing Pikachu?
The only surfing Pikachu I know is on Pokemon Snap.
No. Like, apparently, I never knew if it was real or not. In Pokemon Yellow, there's a surfing center. It's just before you go down to swim to Cinnabar Island, like go through the cave.
Yeah.
Where you'd usually find a Dugong.
Yeah.
There's like a... It's just like about surfing Pikachu, and apparently there was a mini game where your Pikachu surfed.
Nope. Never knew it.
But there was a white you sank you had to do to get it, and I've never been able to do it. And if anyone else done that, tell me.
No, I didn't know it. Like, I found a Tauros as well.
Oh, Tauros.
Yeah, I can't catch it because I already saw Lickitung.
Oh, imagine if you had Pinsir and Tauros, it's like Safari Zone.
Yeah, well, Lickitung, Tauros, and Pinsir are all in Safari Zone.
Yeah.
And then there's just big old Rayquaza like, "I'm Rayquaza! I destroyed the Safari Zone."
It's just taunting you, it's just popping up whenever you can't catch it.
I know, it's just going to keep doing it. I feel like the Rayquaza should have a troll face.
You'd fight him.
Yeah, I just fought him. No, I'm fighting him now.
Yeah, but you said you didn't.
No, there was someone else on your screen before.
Oh, no, he's just a guy standing in the grass.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, good. I'm glad I didn't miss anything now.
But if I'm still ahead of you, maybe I am ahead of you.
Yeah, you are still a few seconds ahead of me. My battles are just taking a bit longer. For some reason, I don't know.
Pidgeotto.
Pigeon.
Pidgeotto. Damn, Pigeon's amazing.
So, Pigeon's your boy?
Yes.
And it's a pimp?
He's a pimp.
Your Pigeon's a pimp?
He is.
got pimp colours on his tail. Yeah.
He's beautiful.
When he evolves, he's going to get a pimp mane.
Yeah. And get a cane and a top coat, you know.
As a bird, going to use a cane.
Do what he wants, he's a pimp.
How's he going to use a cane?
Hold it in his claw when he's flying.
Talon.
Claw.
Birds don't have claws.
I don't care.
Birds have talons.
He's a pigeon.
Pigeon's offended.
What?
Your pigeon is offended.
No, he's not.
Look,
he's
there's
pimping.
You're fighting the Hoenri version of it.
Yeah, I don't like that one.
See, look, I'm ahead of you.
Looks like a canary. Well, not quite a canary, but it's like you'd leave it like you're having, you know, in a cage in your house.
Look, I'm ahead of you now.
Oh!
Because I beat that bird in one hit.
Damn it.
My Dewgong one hit, is it?
Kept in your berries.
Yeah, I take my berries.
I got my berries.
Yeah, I know, but I bet you kept yours in your bag, like a mean. I gave my berries to my
Pokemon. Oh yeah, mine stayed in my backpack.
You're gonna sit there at night eating all your berries in front of Cat. Like, no, you can't eat a cat.
Do you want a berry? You can't have a berry. One for me, none for you.
Exactly.
Two for me, none for you.
Eat your fur, Cat.
No, I won't make him eat his own fur. That's just too far.
Where'd you make him eat then?
Don't know.
Smaller Pokemon.
Yeah.
Which ones? The Caterpies and the Wurmples.
Only the Wurmples, you can't have a Caterpie.
Why not?
I like Caterpies.
You don't like Wurmple?
It's alright, it's not good to Caterpie.
I'm on the next trainer.
I'm on this one.
Yeah, I'm on that one.
Oh.
My Slimy's level 7.
I think my Persian's level 7.
Exactly, my Slimy's cool. Then again, I only have 2 Pokemon.
But I have 3.
Exactly, I only have 2.
This one's what, level 6?
Shit, yeah. 6, yes.
And then my other one's not far off. I think, like, he's nearly level 6.
Who, Pidgeotto?
Pigeon, yeah.
No way.
Yeah, Pigeon, like, leveled and then nearly leveled again.
You just caught it, though.
I know, but power, like, the leveling is ridiculous on it.
Okay, my bite is level 7 as well.
Apparently Pidgeotto's level well.
I'd like to know which Pokemon the audience prefers, Golbat or Persian.
Who prefers the name Slimy or Dewey?
Alright, those are the two questions.
Slimy or Gong.
Golbat or Persian, or you can answer Slimy or Dewey. No, Gong. Gong's dumb.
Gong.
No, Gong's stupid. I want a Shroomish. I like Shroomish. I'm a big Shroomish fan.
Just a big mushroom.
Exactly, that's why I'm a big Shroomish fan.
I don't like mushrooms.
You do?
No.
Breaded mushrooms.
Yeah, if they're breaded and, like, you know, smothered in garlic.
You can bread a Shroomish.
Not when they look like that.
You can bread a Shroomish.
I'm gonna catch the Shroomish.
And bread him.
Bread it and eat it.
Yeah, my Bitey leveled up. Level 8 Bitey. Fear the Bitey. You're gonna.
What level's Pigeon?
4.
No, I think it's this battle. I go to 5 and nearly hit 6.
Okay, did you get this item down the bottom?
No.
Just past that girl.
Oh, I didn't know about an item.
There's a potion.
Damn it.
And I'm in Petalburg. I hit the second town first. No, third town, technically. I hit the third town first.
I'm still fighting Shroomish. And I left my item.
But I didn't use Gust on Shroomish.
I did the first time.
Yeah, I didn't use it again. Super effective.
I like to vary my moves.
No, you just didn't know.
No, I like to vary.
And this is where
I see, like, level 5.
Yeah.
Nearly level, yeah.
This is where I got kind of confused. I didn't know where to go in Petalburg. I completely forgot.
Oh, I kind of just went to the Pokemon Center.
I knew I had to talk to someone. I just completely forgot who it was.
There we go, I'm there.
I forgot who I had to talk to.
Which means new Pokemon soon.
Yeah, well, I forgot. Yeah, new Pokemon soon. When we get on the next route. And when we get Surf, we're going to get even more.
Mm-hmm.
It's just going to be Pokemon all over the place. This Nuzlocke challenge is challenging, but when you think of how many routes there are and how many Pokemon you can have.
And if you don't kill off any of the Pokemon.
Exactly, you can end up having like 50 plus, which is more than I have. And this is where you're saving it.
My game.
This is where I decided to start drawing it to a close. We were having time limit. We had like 40 minutes for the first one. And this, I realised where to go, but I knew I was hitting the time limit. I didn't want to overrun. So I just kind of tried to find a nice place to stop. I didn't like that house full of creepers. And then I stopped. So that was part 1 to 4 of our Pokemon challenge. hopefully you guys enjoyed it. We'll be back with loads more, I'm sure. But for now, take care, guys.
Bye.
Remember, Gold Battle Persian, Dewey or Slimy, whoever you want to win, leave it in the comments, rate it, tell everyone how much you love it, all that jazz. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.